Alright. That should be good. Let's go back to the slums if we can actually fast travel there, because God forbid we were allowed to click on a fucking forward station and fast travel there. Okay, you have nothing to say. Good, good, good. Didn't want to speak anyway. Third conversation was shit. Oh boy, more another objective. Don't send me back out there. Would not stand for this shit. He sees looters, he threatens to fucking kill them, and they get scared and run away. Fucking this guy, please, it's wrong. Okay, see you, bye. Fuck. What a pussy.
Nothing so morbid. This is actually a personal favor. A business rival, Zia Cordier, lifted cargo I was moving for a client.
You want my help getting it back?
We worked so well together on the Rokar job, I thought you'd be willing.
What did she steal?
No idea. Client paid extra for privacy. Considering my fees, it must be valuable.
You didn't check?
Honor's got a price. I've got.
Right, I recognize. Reyes's voice actor, but I can't remember from where. Nicholas Bolton. Or Balton. Click on that. What do I recognize him from? I recognize him from a game, but I can't remember which one it is. He is in Mass Effect 3 as some characters, but I don't recognise the name because I only played Mass Effect 3 all the way through once. Maybe he's in Mass Effect 2. Wouldn't shock me. Maybe he just has an act of, maybe the voice he's putting on is like just very generic.
How'd this rival of yours get hold of your cargo?
Her usual tactics. Got my middleman drunk, then stole his ship.
Sounds like you know from experience.
Please, I keep to a 3-drink maximum when I'm on a job.
We cut the profits, 50-50.
60-40. Final offer.
Deal.
When you Kadara, Zia drinks at Krala's song. We'll start there. See if Umi heard anything that could help us.
Doctor. Got your formula.
You have no idea what this means to me.
One of your old co-workers, Dr. Farinth, claimed she helped you create Oblivion. That it was always meant to be a drug.
That's a lie. Arena's not even a doctor.
Figured as much. You've only shown yourself to be a decent man.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I won't forget this.
All right. Okay, let's see. Let's go upstairs. I don't know if there's any missions that we can turn in. But we'll find out, I guess. Research center. Okay, development. Pistols. I got a Rosa Rad 5, that's always handy. Because I think the game wants us to make one of those shitty rifles. Vanquisher stuff, now that. Built by Nexus Exiles. Yeah, anything that's built by Nexus Exiles. So, like, I've got this Vanquisher, which is not too bad. I actually have access to this now, don't I? Yeah, I do. Whatever. Research weapons. Yes, we're going to start leaning towards Isharay here. Or Isharay. Weapons, you know what? Remnant Cryo Gauntlet. I feel like we should actually level that up a bit more. And Equalizer SMG. Doesn't have much in the way of range, but it's fairly light. And we can pump it into a. As an anti-shield, like, pocket weapon. Which sounds good to me. Augmentations. Beam emitter. Weapon and sustained energy beam. Yeah, I don't need that. Disruptor ammo. Damage. Yeah, no, I don't need that either. Research. Augmentation. Electrical conduits, fire beam electricity, that's what we want. Turn it into a Riga. Like a pocket Riga. If you like going with a Ruzad. Okay, Sandstorm Rifle, no. What is the sidearm a fucking crafted back? Okay, so it's. So it's a Sandstorm sidearm. There is a shotgun, but it's multiplayer only. It's called the Shorty, and that would have been amazing to make, but whatever. Let's research this. Do I have to. Okay, I can develop it at rank 1, I guess. The bare minimum. There we go. Where is it? Oh, Pathfinder shit. Yeah, no thanks. Look how heavy that is compared to how much damage it doesn't do. That's a fucking joke. Max clip size 9. Yeah, but it'll take all 9 of them to fucking get one kill, right? Okay, Vanquisher. There we go.
Tempest? Yeah, she's mine.
Hell of a ship. We don't get many like her. Colt Dalton, Kadara Docks Manager. Sloan said to make sure no one harasses you.
Awfully nice of her.
Uncharacteristically so. You must be important.
How safe is it here?
Safety's a commodity on Kadara. Depends on how much you're willing to spend. The port's gun-free. But murder comes in all shapes and sizes. Still, better than living outside the mountain. It's no man's land out there.
Does Kadara get a lot of traffic?
Since we moved in? Oh yeah. Kadara is one of the few planets in Helios with a functioning economy. Got Angara and exiles from all over Helios moving their cargo through this port.
Thanks for your time.
Back to work.
Okay, do we have any objectives here? Yeah, we've got that one. Meet. Where is it? Cora. Okay, it's actually showing. It's actually giving us waypoints for these for characters now, which is nice. Didn't do that on the fucking Aya, did it? Oh, Liam's here.
Feeling out of place at the moment. And side effect, coming here makes me hate Tan a whole lot more. These were our people.
We weren't there. Exile might have been the only way.
Thing is, when they were kicked out, the Nexus didn't know any viable worlds. That's like, we won't kill you, but feel free to die in the wilderness. I get why they're like this.
Anyone would stop. I need you to deliver a message, please.
First, tell me why they've got you locked up.
I may have had too much to drink and urinated on one of the garbage.
Oh dear.
What kind of message?
Nothing illegal, just. I just need to get word to my girlfriend. She's probably worried sick.
All right. What's the message?
My girlfriend Sila works at Tartarus. Most beautiful Asari you've ever seen.
She's a dancer.
Skin like the ocean, eyes like.
Jim, the message?
Right. Tell Sila I've run into a complication. But I'll have the credits to pay Sloan's protection fee soon. Ask her to wait for me. Oh, and leave out the part where I'm in jail. Thanks.
PB, Liam, what do I mean PB? Is PB in here? Fucking doors.
Charming.
Follow Sloan and be rewarded.
Ryder, I recognize these people. The exiles. Some aren't exactly pleased to see us. I've been getting a lot of angry looks.
Just watch your step.
I'm not blinking. Let's do what we have to, then scram, huh?
Okay, Cora is there, apparently. I don't fucking remember seeing her, though. Oh, there she is, right at the door where I walk straight past her. Lots of activity. Fast travel station. The fast travel station might be quicker than going through the doors, to be honest.
Guarding the Tempest.
The Nomad got some attention when we disembarked, and it's a lot more portable. Seems smart. Only 3 attempts to steal it so far, and 1 offer to buy it.
Let's make nice with the locals. No rough stuff, even if they do have sticky fingers.
No problem. Biotic shield makes the point just as well.
Mods merchant.
Don't mind the dirt.
Okay, sell all salvage. That'll do. Oh, he sells sniper rifle mods. Clip size 12%. That might be worth getting actually. Penetration, so I can shoot through cover a bit easier. Magazine size isn't really an issue. I can't remember if I already got one of them. Oh, fuck it, buy it anyway. I should probably break this shit down, to be honest. But... eh. We're in low on creds, so... need any assault rifle mods at the moment. Shotgun mods even less so. And we don't need any rank 4 mods. Okay, I'll do. Feels like my stuff didn't go up as far as it probably should have. Oh well. Well, fuck it. It's not one of these people's. Okay, he sells that shit weapons. Yeah, you don't fucking have shit for me. Right, no, I don't think any of these sell augmentations. Fuki. Oh, Drax here.
You know, Kadara ain't half bad. Nexus could learn a thing or two.
Who do you think the charlatan could be?
Anyone or no one. A lot of people would rather get behind a story than face reality.
I assume you have opinions about Sloane?
That's putting it lightly. Sloane switched sides, helped the uprising when she was head of Nexus Security. I don't like Tan any more than I like her, but loyalty counts.
How does this place stack up to the Krogan colony?
Hard to compare. The colony's ours. It works for Krogan. But these exiles are onto something here if they
Why do you drink here instead of Tartarus?
This place has Umi. She gets me. Or at least she keeps pouring.
Don't have too much fun.
It's early.
Oh, is that Umi?
What can I get you? Don't say surprise me.
So, what's the latest in Kadara?
The port's on the brink of civil war. The Charlatan and the Collective have been gunning for Sloane's throne. Thought it was all talk until they started killing each other in the Badlands.
You're pretty calm about it.
When you live in a place run by pirates, violence becomes relative. I'm not gonna worry until the shooting's outside my bar.
How do you feel about Sloane? Do you like her?
I like Sloane fine, but her protection fees can go to hell.
She makes you pay for protection?
Yep, and the price of safety keeps getting higher. Can't complain too much, though. The outcasts are my biggest customers.
You mentioned the Charlatan and the Collective.
Yeah, what about them?
Who are they?
Wow, you're new here. No one knows who the Charlatan is. That's kind of the point. He, she, they, whatever, run the Collective. They like to think of themselves as some kind of spy network. But they're just thugs. Might be a little smarter than the outcasts, but no one's got the moral high ground in Kadara.
Thanks for the gossip.
Part of the job.
Were you a bartender back in the Milky Way?
Yup.
You like it?
Nope.
So why do it?
It's familiar.
When you're surrounded by the alien, it's comforting to do something familiar.
Yeah, sure.
Whiskey, neat.
That's the only way we serve it.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
That's my line.
Ugh. You want a drink or a room?
Information, actually.
That'll cost you more than a round of drinks.
My friend's good for it.
You still owe me for the last time.
Fine, fine. It was just a joke. I've got a bottle of Elasa I'm willing to part with.
What do you want to know?
Zia Cordier. She been around recently?
You mean your ex? Yeah, she was here.
You never mentioned Zaya was your girlfriend.
She's not. We drink together sometimes. I drink with a lot of people. Anyway, she was here?
Yeah, met with a Solarian. Shifty guy I'd never seen before. Maybe it was the Charlatan.
Anything's possible. You overhear their conversation?
They were planning to meet someone at Spirit Sledge.
Thanks, Umi.
Whatever. You didn't hear it from me.
If you check the meeting spot, I'll follow the Collective lead. Doubt Zia was meeting the Charlatan, but you never know.
I'll call you when I get there.
Thanks, Ryder.
What's that, Charles? Yeah, Charles here.
Pathfinder, I'm uncomfortable here. I'm trying to be cheerful, but I'm not doing a good job.
Shh, Charles, keep your voice down.
Why? I am not ashamed of my feelings. Am I needed for anything, or can I continue to stand here and imagine taking a scourge bath?
Scourge bath?
It'd be an improvement.
Okay. All smiles and rainbows, that one, isn't it? Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened here? What the hell? Oh my god, you are not Krogan. Shatar.
You okay?
None of your business, Ennard.
Sorry. I didn't mean to pry.
That's all your kind does. Pry.
Living under Sloane, I can see why you'd think that. But we're not all the same.
You do look different from the others. Cleaner.
So what's troubling you?
My sister, Morga, works the pipes. Makes sure the port has filtered water. But she's been missing for 3 days.
Is Morga's line of work dangerous?
It can be. Kadara's water is highly acidic. Fixing a leaky pipe could result in major burns. But no one knows Kadara's filtration system like Morga.
Is it unlike your sister not to check in?
Extremely. We're all that's left of our family. The rest were murdered when the Ket invaded Kadara.
I'll keep an eye out for your sister.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, we could use the grates to scan the pipes at a safe distance.
Cactus. I don't gotta speak to him anyway, so fuck it.
Yes, and?
When Sloane took over, she slaughtered the Ket who were here. There were mass executions, public, so people would know that Kadara was Ket free. There have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. If the tales are true, they need to go.
What exactly are the rumors about the Ket?
Ambushes, people disappearing, vehicles sabotaged, picked clean for parts. Could be feral local wildlife, sinkholes, and Gara bullshit. But there's enough people saying Ket.
You said Sloane killed the Ket here. What happened?
The Ket had the port locked down when we arrived. They were shipping Angara off for who knows what. People were scared, but the place had potential. So we fought the Ket for it, and we won. You saw the decorations outside. That's Sloane making sure everyone knows she's the new power.
I'll consider it. Send your own people. Yeah, I'll consider it.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
All right. This might actually be quicker than going through the door, let's see. So that actually that... No, it won't be because the bit where we need to go is in the middle, behind each door. That's fucking stupid. It's so stupid. I can't believe I have to download a mod just to fucking fix that this fucking door.
Vitals are negative, Pathfinder.
Dead for 3 days. Fits the timeline. Better tell the sister.
The fact that no one's walked over that and looked down is fucking unbelievable. For 3 days. It doesn't smell.
You're back.
I found a body trapped beneath the pipes. I think it might be Morga.
I told her not to work alone.
Will you be alright?
I'll survive. I always do. Thank you.
Alright. Okay, Vetra. I need to speak to Vetra, because I didn't see her. Where is Vetra? Is she behind here? Here? No? No? Where's Vetra? I'm under the impression that she was inside the shop. Oh no, she's actually in the lower shop, I think. Or over here? There she is. Apparently half the people I knew left in the uprising ended up here. Good for them, just good for me. Pay protection for the Nexus. You didn't hear me say that.
Lips sealed.
Thanks. I'm trying to protect you too. If leadership finds out you know about me trading here, you have enough to deal with. I don't want to give them reasons to meddle.
Appreciate it.
I've got a couple calls to make.
Got very formal. All right, fuck it. Sean can suck my dick. All right. Actually, development. Can I develop one of these yet? Let's have a look. Pistols, okay, equalizer. Where is it? Where's the electrical coils? Electrical conduit, there we go. Increases clip size when special ammo is active. Yeah, no thanks, don't need that. Where's the mod boosters? Tech damage. What? Fire rate when hovering. No, I don't need that. Weapon damage while hovering. I don't. No, not because I won't have any range, so I won't need it. Mod slot. Well, just the one will do. When clip is full power damage. Well, that makes sense since it's a recharging weapon. More power damage to shields. I'll just go with the tech power damage. There we are. And craft that, call it a pocket Riga, and hope for the best. Hope for the best. Return to Tempest or Slums? Go to Slums. Pistol. So they still have that custom hurricane. What the hell? Yeah, that's what I wanted to press. I like. Why is it telling me to select the mods that are not on my fucking. You know what? They're all rank 4. Who cares? Okay, short barrel. Accuracy isn't really an issue. Magazine size will be. Good, and they're all pistol scopes, god damn it. Give you that so I can get the wait, what? Why is it making me what is this? What is this game fucking doing to my health? Like, I'm trying to select that so I can dis-equip it, unequip it, and put it on the fuck. Like, what? Why? Is this really fucking necessary? Okay, maybe I have to fucking equip the thing. Oh, now it's unequipping him? Where's the bayonet gone? It's just disappeared off the face of the earth. Whatever, I don't need the fucking bayonet. So whatever. Whatever. -4%. Okay, not ideal, but see how it works. God, imagine expecting the menu to fucking work. Gosh, it's the dancer.
Sela, I've got a message from Jim, your boyfriend.
Goddess, don't tell me he really thinks I'm his girlfriend.
Hopeful thinking on his part?
More than hopeful. Delusional. Go on then. What's the message?
He said he'll have enough credits to pay Sloan's protection fees soon. And, to wait for him.
You tell Jim thanks, but I'm happy at Tataris. I don't need rescuing. Especially from a pup like him.
No, I told Jim I'd deliver the message, and I have. You got more to say? Do it yourself.
All right. Sheesh.
Return to Jim. Yay, I have to go through loading screens and loading screens just to beat a fucking stupid fucking useless mission. Jump over the wall. Oh, that'll do. How does this look? Not bad. Not bad. All right. So we got one there, what is precious cargo, and another one there behind enemy lines. Alright.